No matter how many times I see you, you look exactly like Princess Muldeen. You must have studied a lot about her manners. Well, you could say that I studied. I think I read these. I need more vegetable books. Old Man Lubrus. I heard that some villain had attacked the castle. I'm sure that the criminal is not a commoner. How come you are so sure about that, says Marty. His Highness is a good king who thinks about commoners. I don't think anyone has a grudge against him. I see. Ma's father doesn't have any motive. Then who did it and for what purpose? Come up here. Something was going on at the castle gate, so I went to go look, but I was stopped by a soldier. I think something bad happened because they're trying to hide it. Like, maybe an intruder got inside the castle or something. He's good, says Avon. Oops, didn't mean to hit that again. I heard that a soldier at the castle gates was attacked by someone. I moved to the capital because I heard it was safe, but that isn't true. You are never safe, Mwahaha. I am never safe from endless rarer potions and rare potions. We all have our lot in life. So, I guess we're going out that way when we're done. They said Dinerken's home was on the other side of Tibri. Now I think back in here is the other way into this place. Yeah. Oh no, there's a different one. Okay. Bang Bang is my best friend. We are always together anywhere we go. But we don't take a bath together recently. That's because Bang Bang is a boy. When you get older, you're gonna want to change that name, Bang Bang. I heard that there was some disturbance in the castle, but what exactly happened? You don't deserve to know. You must wonder forever. Oops. I'm throwing away all your stuff. Oh, you with the black hair. I've seen you around here before. I haven't seen you much lately, though. Is everything okay? Mew says, well, I didn't actually want to come out here. I had no choice but to come out here. Now that I have an escort with me all the time, I can get out of the house from the front door. Hmm? I don't really understand, but are you the daughter from a rich family? Yeah, sort of. Sort of. I think this is where I've been. Yes. It's like when cats bring you a dead bird or something. I've got SP Arcanum 1 and stuff like that. Alright, so I think I've talked to everyone in this section. I don't think we talked to this person running around. Professor Marty, you seem so busy lately. Are you eating well?
Yeah, I eat enough.
I'm sorry that I haven't been able to help you study. I'll make it up to you someday.
Tor whispers, you don't have to help the princess.
Huh? Did you say something?
No, nothing. I'm looking forward to spending time with you.
Professor Marty, take good care of yourself. Alright. One last look around the library. Hello, Marty. I haven't seen you for a long time. We used to see each other every day. I miss you. Are you busy with the work at the castle?
I'm not too busy, but it's a challenging job.
Do come back if you have time.
Hey, Marty.
Hey, Marty. How's your study going?
It's going well.
Are you working doubly hard for me who failed the exam?
Yeah, it's a draining job, but a rewarding one, too. It's really hard, though.
You make me want to study harder. I will absolutely pass the next time around.
Muse chuckles, says I'm looking forward to it.
Huh?
Yeah.
What does she mean she's looking forward to it?
All I need is a confidence to do well on the day of the exam, and I will absolutely pass. Let me get back to work.
Very well. I'll let you.
Marty, how have you been? You seem fairly busy with your work.
Yes, as a matter of fact. I'm sorry I haven't been able to come here more often.
Don't worry about it. It's good your work keeps you busy. Rappus is working very hard. I guess she wants to catch up with you.
It's locked. Now, I want to look because it looks like there was an entrance I might have overlooked. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I can get in here. But there's nothing in here. I think I've been back here before.
And we can't get to where the door is. It doesn't seem to be a way to get in here either. It's weird. That locked door just irks me. Alright, well, that's the library. Not many people in there, just lots of books.
Have to look around this area.
Is it true that the castle was attacked? Did a group like the Siamseal gang come again?
The vegetables aren't coming in either. Strange things have been happening lately.
I heard that someone attacked the castle.
The rumor is it that the people who attacked were from Ort Village, but that has to be some mistake. People who can make such delicious vegetables wouldn't do anything horrible like that.
Avon says yes, of course.
Of course, of course.
Find me a rarest potion or something.
Oh, hello. I just got new weapons and armor. Give it a try.
Did you get new weapons and armor?
Oh, that's from Marty. Dark Blade? Or Swear Blade, even worse?
I guess that's a two-hander.
140 Phantom Killer. Sacred sword made by an armed monk in Bardas. Rids even ghosts in the dark.
Alright. So the Phantom Killer from Marty. Alright, so she uses... Muse uses these whips. Queen Butte? Easy to use iron whip with high attack power. Its handle has detailed patterns. This one's even better, though. Whip Esprit? Whip with several iron chains at edge. Attack power matched by no other whip. Well, I'll take it at its word, then. For Muse... And I'll have her have this Kirkstein shield. And Brigandin armor. Oh, for her and Morty. Oh, we need a rest. Routise is fine. Alright, so we're gonna give her the Whip Esprit. We can get rid of the jump rope and chain belt and glory ribbon. Brigandin. Phantom Killer. Delta Shield. But the Kirkstein thing would be even better, though. Alright, let's see if I can remember to sell this stuff. Let's do the exchange. Oh, we're gonna... Well, we were broke until we did that. Alright, so... Selling. Past all this stuff. I'm selling a broadsword. I'll keep the Helios blade. Chain belt. Glory ribbon. Fine shield. Metal jacket. Scale mail. All right, so I'm just keeping the Helios blade. Oh, I want to sell the jump rope. Before I forget, sell the jump rope. Where is it? I don't even see the jump rope at all. Alright, I guess maybe it's something he won't buy. Forest Cape's really good. I mean, unless avoidance is not an important stat, it gives you 20. I say Forest Cape and the wrist thing. power wrist. Hermit boots, maybe, for speed? Oh, this circle is pretty good. Defense and magic attack. Bond earrings. Pretty significant. So, I want to get him the better shield. Delta shield? Yeah. Let's get another Kirkstein. That's better. So I was in the wrong thing. I almost bought that. I'll keep the Delta Shield and the Plate Mail in case someone else joins the party and they need something like that. See you next time! If there is a next time. I guess we'll rest here as well. Marty, I heard that the castle was attacked, but is everything okay? Is the princess okay? Of course she's okay, says Muse. Oh, princess! Even if the castle is destroyed by the ancient magic, I have every confidence that I will stay alive. I think you're right, says Marty. I'm sure you remain alive somehow. Marty, what's that supposed to mean? You said it yourself, Your Majesty. I'm relieved to see that things are still the same between you two, says Elsie. There have been so many bad things happening lately. Please be careful, princess. Oh, you're an adventurer, right? I just finally got in the guild not too long ago. Thank you. I see, says Avon. Congratulations. Of course, my goal is to become like Lightning Douglas or Sapphire Eyes Lucius. I also wanted to find a good partner and become like the famous duo in Vault, Ramona and Blade. Yeah. Why don't you be like yourself? The tomatoes from Ort Village haven't been coming in lately. Mr. Marty, what's going on? I don't know the details. We're planning on researching it and then putting a stop to whatever it is. Oh, you're going to find out personally? Without the tomatoes from Ort Village, none of the food tastes good. I'm counting on you. Yo, Marty, are you babysitting that feisty girl? Men. Always so rude, says Muse. I'm complimenting you. You should learn how to compliment ladies more effectively. Avon whispers, they don't like each other very much. They seem to get along okay, says Marty. Jack says, oh? Hey, you're the noob adventurers. It's been a while. How have you been? We're not noobs anymore, says Avon. Haha, I see. Oh, you changed partners too, huh? What happened to the blonde boy? Something happened, says Avon. Well, many things can happen in this business. Jack poured them a drink. Drink this, for good luck. Avon emptied the glass that was handed to him. Hey, Avon, don't drink so fast, says Retis. Thirsty much, says Avon. That was good, Avon says. Well, thirsty much, says Muse. Haha, I'm glad you like it. To slow down, says Retis. Avon, that's your name, right? I heard your name in many, many places. I heard that you were teamed up with Lightning Douglas at one time. Let's all have dinner sometime and we'll talk about your travels. Afraid not. I'm gonna have to get going soon. Nobody up here, but we're gonna... Wow, that's expensive. 180 roses a night, but okay. Can't remember the last time we actually stayed in an inn. We awaken to awesome music. Well, there's that one house over here. Oh, it's empty. That's why we found Karamus in here, I think, before. It's been hard lately to get in contact with Mr. Torino in Ort Village. I try to send them new products that we get. I wonder what's going on. You don't need any of that stuff. Is that everybody? Now, what does she say if we try to go out this way? Or Marty says, that goes to Ort Village. I'm still worried, but let's go over to Sage Dinerken's place. Dinerken. I don't think we can even go out this way. Oh. Oh, I was wondering about where these people were. Even if monsters come, or if the Siam Seal Gang comes, I'll protect my wife. My husband is so brave, he says that he'll protect me no matter what happens. Right, darling? That's right, honey. As soon as we leave, you're gonna start screaming at each other again, though. Let's talk to that boy, but first. Lance and Hannah are still fighting. Every time they have a fight, Marty comes from the castle to mediate. An officer that mediates fights between a husband and wife is probably the first for El Phildin. Good work as usual. Marty laughs and says, I'm happy that I could be of help to you. Maestra tells me that I'm the only one who can mediate between them. Call me the pro of firefighting. Marty looks like he's given up, says Avon. Why does he look like that? The husband and wife quarrel is so famous. Marty's screaming too. Marty says, I don't want to be famous for that. Move it down here. My husband's team is going to join General Dirin's team to fight all across El Phildin. I hope he gets home safely. I'm so tired of all this fighting. Bartus, please protect him.
My dad's team is going far away. He says he's going to help General Dieran. He said that he was going to celebrate my birthday with me. He's such a liar. I can make easy money on rare metal. I'm not going to lose my heart on such a thing. Okay. Anyway, that's the Garcia that the priest was talking about. Oh yeah, I was wondering where she was. I guess my grandchild is doing well. She seems to have grown up after completing her tasks. I'll need a ride back soon. Tell someone who gives a crap, lady. Alright, and this way we can't go out. Let's go, Avon, to the Sage's mansion beyond Fair Woods. So I think we've seen everything. We've talked to everybody. Oh yeah. Yep, alright. Now I know we're supposed to be going this way, but we'll be doing that next episode. I'm going to read the Swordmaster Volume 11 now, so if you guys want to tune out now, you may, because this is going to be the rest of the episode. Swordmaster, Volume 11, The Flashing Sword. War Chronicles, Swordsmaster Zamza, Volume 11, The Flashing Sword. This is the second to last book in the series. Broad blades shined in arcs of light. Zamza attacked with his signature slashes. Milligan expertly swings his sword left and right to repel each of Zamza's attacks. The moment Milligan defended the last arc, he altered the angle of the blade and ran it along Zamza's blade. Zamza's upper body lost balance when his attack was parried. That instant, Milligan's large sword lunged at the Zamza's right shoulder guard. Zamza twisted his body to avoid the blade, but it hit against the bracket holding the guard in place. The guard flied through the air. Milligan's father attempted to slash upwards against Zamza's body. Oh, that was a quick one. Alright, well I did say it was the end. So we got one of these episodes is gonna be shorter, probably. 29 minutes and 30 minutes, something like that. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. We head back for Sage Dinerken. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.